brace themselves. They are in desperate trouble, and despite all the brave faces and the united front, it doesn't take too much to see that they are a team very much on the edge. Can the next 90 minutes earn them a stay of execution? And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. The action has already started. Milan cannot consider the option of defeat. It's not a question of want, but must. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Yeah, Peter, I think the smartest of reactions, and he just attacked the danger.
Well, here's your hero, goal scorer, match winner, saviour, all in one. Lionel Messi is indeed one of a kind, and history shows that he...
Jovic! That's a fine save!
Jovic sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Caldara, clearly the target here.
Well, I can imagine it's going to be quite a scramble for the ball, but we know...
Massive leap!
Oh, the ball's come loose here.
In for the follow-up! Goal, Milan!
You know it, you just know it. He has slapped his name across this most crucial of games. Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Milan have their opener. It is a goal of real significance.
Look, I'm sure that silencing the crowd would have been mentioned in the dressing room beforehand. And just listen.
He's found a way through. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Loftus-Cheek.
Jovic.
Jovic! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Milan, corner number two then.
Has a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Milan have their third corner.
He's tried one!
It's loose now, and they want to get it back.
And again, the keeper stands strong.
Corner number four coming up here. Bayern Munich can counter promptly here. And it's Neymar. That's a shade optimistic. Calabria. Jovic might just make this. And he's there to retrieve it.
Out to the left it goes.
Bellingham. Aimed beyond the defence.
Neymar.
Gravenberg.
It's loose and there's a race for the ball.
Chukwueze. Oh, red. Nice interception.
Interesting ball.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Threads one in. Well, he... And that'll be the final action of the first half. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal. And that is the state of it at the break. 1-0. Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Milan leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Substitution on the field, number 9, number 15, Messi.
There's the start of the second
number
half.
13, Neymar.
Milan carrying a one-goal lead.
Coming on the field, number 61, number 18.
Oh, it's a promising build-up. There's plenty of really nice passing.
Number 7.
Well, the idea was a good one. The execution of it, not quite so.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Chukwueze. And that is as far as they're going to go. Oh, can he get onto this? Mirante, will lay claim to that?
The attendance for this match was 71,500.
Laid out to the left flank. Looks for the finish.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
He's gone looking for safety. That's been intercepted. And it's Loftus-Cheek. That pass isn't the best. And he's managed to get rid. Time and again, they are repelled. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Loftus-Cheek. It out.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Wriggles his way through, and now they can clear their lines. And it's Calabria. And that's a throw in.
Substitution.
Looking for the runner. He can run onto that. Gets away from his opponent. Decent hit! And that has been clubbed away.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Pulisic. Oh, that's a key interception. And the referee brings it to a close. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
Please look at the screen for information on how
to. That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.